Welcome back. So I've finished three of the four branches. I'm just down to one more. So let's get that done, and then I can move on to other projects. Yeah. Due to recent injuries, stop work order is in effect. Apparently, someone was not smart enough to grab onto vines and broke their leg. So, yeah, code enforcement now says we gotta make that safer. And that's going to be a pretty extensive project. Let's see, got a lot of leaves, so I'm ready for that. Drop off stuff. And over here. Okay. So I've had a lot of practice building these things, and I've got it down to pretty good science. Down here. And yeah, that'll do. Okay. Here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And even though this is a video game, being this high up, yeah, makes my blood pressure go up. Okay, so over this way. And whoop. I did that wrong. Supposed to be in this direction. There we go. There. And that's how I get them all into position. And then the fun part of going up. So I'll meet you at the top. Okay, we're at the top. Oh gosh. Some heat. Gotta warm up my toes here. Anyone getting dizzy yet? One, two, three, four, five. Yep. So I gotta do that four more times and then the center part. So be right back. Okay, the outer parts are done. Now I need to work on the center. And of course it is nighttime. And I'm getting attacked up here. Problem is, I cannot leave. Or, I could leave, but it would take a lot of amount of effort to get back up here. So So I rather get this done while I'm up here. There we go. I might go after that chest. So that's what it looks like from up here. So now for the other three towers. Drop stuff off. My mouse is a bit sensitive today. That's all cleared out. There. And I definitely want it daytime. You evil things burn. Okay, so I will work on the other three and I'll catch you later. Okay, it's finished. And it's nighttime. So let's go down and see what this looks like. Oh, that's an interesting glitch. Nice caves over there. Caves down there. Okay. That should protect me. Let's get the view radius up. I keep forgetting to go into that. Okay, does not appear that my view radius did anything. There's the nighttime shot. Now let's go and get a daytime shot. Run. I do hope that they put in like a sleeping animation or something. I think that would really be cool. That's now full. I think that looks really good. Still need to work on the base though. But that looks too scrawny for a tree that size. But I think that'll just have to be some other times. Up with a design for this. But what I want to show you is this stuff that I'm working on. Let's see. You've probably already noticed that the top part is missing. Since it was one tower high or higher, you could pretty much walk right off the edge and fall to your death. So, tore that down, refilled in the dirt. So now I just need to go and take this stuff down and put in some stairs. See, what do I have for stairs? I have that. I think I'm gonna need more than that. I need more potions. Oh, whoops. I need flour. And let's use that up. There we go. Okay, hopefully that will be enough. Good thing code enforcement has not sighted me off my diving board. Okay. See, just do a quick test. Yeah. That does not work. Anyways, I've dug out quite a lot. There's another stone up there. There. Okay. This almost looks like I'm building a fallout shelter. Definitely got enough stone reinforcement. Gonna have a spiral staircase around the center here, going all the way down. Let's see anything? Nope. And these are the old holding pens for those spawns. So went and lit these up to deactivate them. But we need stairs. And I need to be up top. Thank you. I stuck on? See, there we go. Probably should go and put those in there under the steps, so like that. Not good. What if I... that still won't work because of the beam here. Or put it... I don't think so. Nope. Okay. How do I want to fix this? Unless I make the tower here slightly bigger, then this is not gonna work. Well, my only other option. To go in that direction. Well, it's an improvement. I can get up and down safely. So, I think that is it for today's episode. I'm kind of liking my bunker feeling down here. Kind of reminds me of a few games where inside, like government secret underground facilities. This is just cool, I think. So, leave a thumbs up or a thumbs down, leave a comment, and subscribe to see more videos. Come on, work with me. And thanks for watching. Bye.